guys, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make edible slime, and then at the end I'm going to test it and eat it and see if it's good. So all you need is a bowl, not too big, some frosting, powdered sugar, and you might need some water, only if it's crumbly. Okay, so first you're gonna start pouring out the frosting. You don't need it all. Get that. You probably want a big spoon because it's thick. Clean it out. Okay. Now I'm gonna like get it all together. Okay. Now we're gonna pour not too much of powdered sugar, but like you usually need a lot to make it become slime. And then mix it. This is really messy, so you might want to be careful. Gets everywhere. And then just keep on adding powdered sugar until you think it's kind of becoming, you know, the slime you want it to be. And the color the frosting is, the color your slime is gonna be. Or you could just add food coloring. Okay, now you could start using your hands, I guess. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Okay. Okay. And we need more powdered sugar. Napkin. Thanks. Okay, this is super messy. So you probably, want to add about like 4 things of powdered sugar. I don't know. Just need to add a lot of powdered sugar, that's all I'm gonna tell you.
Get a whole bunch on the side.
Get it all mixed together.
And scrape, take this and scrape your spoon off.
We need more powdered sugar, and it's gonna be perfect. Okay, now you could probably start using your hands. Oh my gosh, okay. This is, it's supposed to be like slime you can actually play with.
Keep mixing.
So,
keep mixing, pop the sugar in there. Get it off the bottom.
Mm. I get powdered sugar all over
your slime.
Okay, basically the whole slime is on my hands now. Look at that spatula and scrape this off my hands. Get my thumbs from. Might want to start out with a little frosting and not the whole can. Because then it will probably get all over your hands like I did. We need a lot of powdered sugar. That's the only thing I'm going to say. Powdered sugar.
Well, don't get too wild.
I know, I know. Okay.
Just keep mixing it.
I guess I'm just gonna eat it off my hands. So now is the testing time. I don't want this video too long. So let's try it. Okay, that's good. It's good. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.